Hi, I'm Sergeant Jared Spinner from 2BCT 4ID, and welcome to your Warhorse update. This week we will be covering the 2-4 Carnival and a day at the range. HHT spent a few days qualifying at the range.
These things by your brains, I sank into Eden with you, alone in the church by and by. I'll read to you here, Savior, eyes. You'll need them, your boat is at sea. Your anchor is out, you've been swept away.
What a successful day. 2-4 spent some time with local elementary school kids, continuing to give back to the community.
On September 27th, the 2nd Brigade Combat Team, 4th Infantry Division, volunteered at Centennial Elementary School for their annual carnival.
Our battalion was given an opportunity to volunteer at this local elementary school. So I volunteered to come hang out with kids and play games and give them prizes and stuff.
Soldiers participated in all the carnival's fun activities. 5th grade teacher Julie Ray described the impact soldiers made.
Right now, they're running around and playing with the kids, and they're having so much fun. They're smiling, and all the kids are loving it. So it's a really neat thing to have that kind of presence, and especially with the soldiers here in uniform, I think the kids are just really excited to see them in their school.
Volunteer help was part of the adopted school program, which helps units get involved in the community and lend a hand. Army Sergeant Jared Spinner, 2nd Brigade Combat Team, 4th Infantry Division, Fort Carson, Colorado.
Be on the lookout for more volunteer opportunities with 2-4. And remember, the Fall Festival is at Turkey Creek Ranch on October 19th from 4 to 7 p.m. For more information, follow us on Facebook at facebook.com/2BCT4ID. This has been the Warhorse Update from the 2nd Brigade Combat Team, 4th Infantry Division. I'm Sergeant Jared Spinner.